Kerfoot bunting in the slot, and Lafferty unable to get him the puck. It's played ahead, and now Stützle to work, and Sanderson jumping, it's a 3-on-2. Here's Tim Stützle, scores! Short-handed! Number 35 on the year!
Well, and there's the danger of Tim Stützle. What a great shot that is, but this is Sanderson down deep in front of the net, and his jump up into the middle just creates a little havoc. You have to respect that body going to the net. He almost picks off Liljegren. He ends up running into Matt to Murray, but Stützle first gets a little bit of speed to create that lane. There's the pick play on Liljegren, and it ends up going right through. Look at that, right through the legs of Liljegren underneath the arms of Murray. A perfect shot by Stützle, but a great play by Sanderson to cause havoc in front.
Third shorthanded goal of the year for Stützle. He has 9 goals in his last 11 games. So the A power play unit comes back on. They've lost the lead on a lead power play as Tavares has the puck. Got it to Riley. Marner's got room. Mitch Marner in, scores! Return fire! Game tied!
And how about that? You give your top guys the second chance to try to get it back. You know, it's just something you see a lot around the National Hockey League. Power play might give up a shorty. Now they're extra motivated. Great patience on the half wall there by Tavares. And this has been what Mitch Marner has done all year. It's just his ability to make the shot that he wants. Watch him just hold the puck for a split second. The passing lane is taken away from Brännström. All he has to do is get it up and over the glove. Quick reaction, great emotion. A shorty and a power play to tie this thing right back up.
26 goals on the year, 13 at home, 13 on the road. And another 2-point game for Marner at 89 points this season.